as confused as he wants.
Coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line.
Specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure the only thought is to get back to his feet. Whether the submissionist goes to his back or is on top, you've got to make plan number one, getting back standing and getting back to your space. If not, you're going to find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submissionist on this.
Ah, it's crazy. You land a big knee to the body.
Battle for position here.
All right, so he lands his first takedown of the fight after many failed attempts, so he stayed committed. Now he has the fight in his wheelhouse. Let's see what he can do.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
Now he's trying to guillotine. He's attacking guillotine.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
Oh, big hook. That'll sting.
And they separate.
Oh!
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
So how about that? The striker lands another takedown, and you've always got to keep your opponent guessing, but I know you are a little bit surprised at the approach tonight.
It's unbelievable because every time he gets a takedown, he is putting himself in danger because his opponent has unbelievable submissions.
Right.
It's crazy to watch a guy that is so skilled in the stand-up do this over and over again.
90 seconds now remain in the round.
Nice body kick lands.
Shooting for the takedown here.
Final minute of round one. Remain in the round. Offensive fight. Nice job to block the shot there. Beautiful technique off the straight right hand. Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast. Always brings his hands right back to his face. Good jab.